Leaves are arranged on the stem. When weak is stem, at that time, extra or additional support required for the stem. And that extra support is given by the leaf dendrites. All the types, cucurbita stem, do you know, cobra, podobar, dodka? The stems of these plants are very weak. And for the extra additional support, there is the production of leaf dendrites. That means entire or whole leaf is converted into spring-like wiry thin structure. That spring-like structure get attached to the support and gives extra additional support to the plant body or stem. That means modification of leaves into dendrite. Example, Lathyrus. In Lathyrus plant, leaves are converted into dendrites. Dendrites in Marathi, tanave, spring sarkhi. Second modification, that even weak stems requires extra support, additional support, leaf is converted into wiry spring-like structure called a dendrite, and dendrite helps in climbing the stem. Next, leaf hooks. In some plant, leaf hooks are produced. In this plant, leaf hook is produced to give additional extra support. This is a leaf hook. And additional support given by these hooks. Leaf hooks gives extra additional support to the stem. Hooks attached to the branches of large trees, because all the weaker stems are spirally surrounding the stem body, that is the main branches or barks of the large trees. Small stems get, yes, grown on the other branches of large trees. Very good. Here, next example of pylode. Pylodes, when petiole becomes flat, green, leaf-like structure, that is called as pylode. In the plant of Acacia, this is the example of Acacia subbabo. The leaf, entire leaf, is converted into that the petiole, that means dead jolly, the part of flat, panasatya bhagavata, entire or whole leaf. This is not leaf, upper part of the leaf is get dropped, and at that time that petiole get converted into flat, thin, leaf-like structure, that is called as pylode. That means leaf part, petiole get converted into leaf-like structure, that is called as pylode. These are the modification of leaves. First modification here, dendrite, then hooks, and then pylode. Is it clear to you? Leaves are converted into hooks, dendrites, pylode for many purposes, for extra additional support, for photosynthesis purpose. This Acacia plant is evergreen throughout all the seasons. Why? Because these leaves are produced from the petiole and perform the process of photosynthesis. Is it clear to you? Yes.